afternoon, everyone. My name is Ricky Spencer. I'm a 60-year resident of the city of Roswell. I've been here my entire life. First, I'd like to thank RoswellNEXT. You guys do a great job. For the past 39 years of my life, my motto has been preserve and protect, and that's what I've done as a firefighter and as the fire chief for 10 years here in Roswell. That was a great milestone for me when I made the fire chief, because I aspired to do that when I was in my 20s. My professional career has been in the fire service and emergency medical field, and I feel blessed to be able to have done that here in Roswell for you guys. My big thing is quality of life, just as Mr. DiPolito. I think we have a great quality of life here in Roswell. People before us have made it. I want to keep it and even make it better in the future, and I appreciate your vote on November 3rd. Thank you.
Mr. Spencer, your closing remarks, please.
Thank you very much, and I want to appreciate everyone that came out tonight and sit and listen to everyone's views on what's going on in the city and what we can do for you. But being a resident of Roswell for 60 years, I've had a front row seat watching it grow from a small town to one of the largest cities in the state. I take great pride in my city. I have given everything I have to this city and continue to serve as your council member to help steer us in the right direction as it grows is my number one priority. There's not one of my opponents who knows this city up and close like, personally like I do. I have qualifications that no other candidate for Post 3 can compare, setting and managing $6 million budget for the fire department, 10 years as a department head, managing 140 employees, attending approximately 250 council meetings, collaborating with all city and department heads for more than 10 years, and experience knowing which ones work with our process, which ones need to be improved upon. I am the best candidate because I am for Roswell and versus against Roswell, and do not fuel the fires of people who are disheartened by the way things are going in our city council and in our city. So in closing, I love the city of Roswell. I love the people that live here. I love working for the city of Roswell. I want to continue to work for the city, and I want to continue to work for you, because I'm going to listen to what you have to say. I'm going to act on your behalf, because that's what council members do. I'm going to serve you. I am here to help protect you, and I'm here for you as I always have been for the 60 years that I've lived in this community. Thank you very much, and on November 3rd, please vote for Ricky Spencer. You will be glad you did. Thank you very much.